Hey folks, welcome back to an appointment with Fear, where I just learned that I actually can't get Steam cards for this because I don't own the game. I'm technically borrowing it, which makes sense, but it does make me a little bit sad because I was hoping to get cards, but that's okay. The next morning you set off for work nice and early. To your great relief, your crime watch does not sound at all. You make it to the office before most of the- Okay, so this- I can't actually choose to skip work today. You have your head down when you hear the office door slam. Jonah is speechless. You keep hard at work for the rest of the day. Looks like you're back in his good books again for now. One luck point. At 5 o'clock you leave. I'm guessing those transfer over between playthroughs too. So I work my entire day, and now it's 5 o'clock on the third day that I have to stop some kind of massive fear meeting that I have... And I've totally been paying... I've been right on that, you know, heading to Disneyland and going to the theater and shit. Pay a surprise visit on your aunt.
Why not?
Fuck everything! Your aunt lives in Cockney Green, a pleasant suburban district to the east of the Titan Center. The bus drops you off at Cockney Cemetery, leaving you with a 5-minute walk to her house. And of course, it's gonna be, like, somehow going to lead me to foiling Fear's plans. So, Common Scorpion, what do you do now? Take a leisurely stroll around the outside of the cemetery? No, I'll go through it. I like cemeteries. The sky clouds over as you enter the cemetery. It's gonna rain. It's decidedly spooky. What's that strange scraping noise?
Smoke.
A recently dug grave. Why would it be? He was supposed to strike yesterday. Your eyes widen as you see a movement in the soil on the top of the grave. Something's trying to get out. There's a hand. A huge shape lifts itself out of the pit. You have come across him once before. The webbed claws. Okay. The reincarnation, the beast that cannot be killed. Rrrr. I told them not to bury him in an ordinary grave. Rrrr.
You have your reincarnation set to vibrate.
At least 7 times. Some fool official probably didn't believe the stories in a city where they have a recurring villain that can turn to smoke. Roar! But one thing is certain. The reincarnation must not be allowed to stalk Titan City again on its mission of destruction. I will attempt to use my psi powers. That sounds like a good idea. Return to the grave from whence you came. What? No effect. Does it have a mind at all? It seems as though the reincarnation is motivated purely by instinct. That doesn't count?
Once again, just like the one time I got to use my powers outside of a fight in the other thing, if you try to do it, it fucks it up.
Running around the side of the empty grave, you watch as the creature creature carefully as it follows you. Apparently the creature is carefully-ing. As it steps forward, you will the ground to open up under its foot. Oh, I still get to use my psi powers, so there, a crack appears on the ground. When the reincarnation's foot touches the soil, it drops a meter into the grave. The reincarnation has lost 3 stamina points. I've injured it, but it's still coming!
Won't stop.
I need to finish this off, I have only one option. However, if you knock it unconscious, it will remain that way for 2 days. More than enough time for the authorities to subdue it. We need the SCP. We need the SCP for this shit.
It's essentially that fucking lizard thing.
It's nap time, you accursed cadaver. No, it's not that powerful. Because the lizard thing wasn't just indestructible. It could also, like, change its own, nature. Holy fuck!
Huge.
Hang on! Hang the fuck on! Last time I checked, I had more stamina than that.
Yeah, that's weird.
It didn't give me any stamina for resting.
It did, actually. You were at like 15. What the fuck happened?
It... The story stole my staminas.
What the fuck?
I need to drop a ton of bricks on it while it's still in the grave. It failed. I am very badly injured, apparently.
Phantasmal bus.
Insanity blast. I am hit in the face from the concentration. He stomps in my eye.
Ow.
This is just not going well.
You're
I am totally doing that.
And it worked.
I shoot teddy bears at his elbow. A pile of teddy bears of destiny. We need to make that into a card and card cast. A pile of teddy bears of destiny.
Yes.
Grabs my eyes.
Ow.
I need those. I am almost dead. Electro stomped the occipital lobe. I missed. Why can't I dodge anything? I have one stamina, telepathic burst, and I die. The reincarnation slarp wedded clubs grip around my neck. Its clammy touch is bone chilling. Soon what little remaining life was left in your body is gone. The reincarnation roams once more. This is the end of the common scorpion. Fear cannot be stopped. Okay, I just found another ending. Your stats on this adventure. I was totally cheated out of six statistic points.
Yep.
One cup of coffee, three quips, two villains, one crime watch alert, one newspaper, one fear card. Again, it gave me two, but apparently I only found one. I thought I got more hair points than that. Did it, like, reset my stats when I resumed the game or something?
Oh, no, that was pretty dumb.
The hell happened? This game is borkin.
The game sucks.
Go back to where you were using Take Me Back. That's not even a thing.
What does it do?
What?
How the...
What?
Done.
What?
Done. Abso-fucking-lutely.
I load and suddenly I have my stamina back. More stamina than I actually had.
All of it. You have all of it.
No, I don't. I'm missing one point.
No, you...
No, I actually have all my... How many of those are there? It played two different, jingles. I don't know how many there are. Okay, so apparently I can load hack and just cheat the game.
Alright.
Grab his feet. Grab his feet and fucking miss!
Of course he hits.
Of course, because all my enemies hit me. Chokeslam! Fucking chokeslam! Your throat is bruised. Leg chop. I shouldn't even feel bad for cheating because you're cheating too. Insanity crusher to the hypothalamus. No, just the thalamus. I briefly go blind from the concentration. That's not how that fucking works. God damn it. The reincarnation goes into a deep trance with his incredibly instinctive and basic mind.
Yes, but I like the second one, the concussion error to the herb.
It's not gonna work. Unless it does.
Swoon.
They see a vision of uncomfortable shoes.
What the fuck? This game is dumb.
This game is incredibly dumb. That punch hurt. A phantasmal sack of gems! falling on the big toe. Yes! The reincarnation deftly avoids a phantasmal sack of gems. Kick me in the shin. I think I broke it. Concussion tickle to the left thumb. I get a nosebleed. Your left thumb can't resist my psi powers forever, the reincarnation. I am just...
He missed! Holy fuck, he missed!
Good for him. I am so done. I've managed to stop it. That should keep it under control until the authorities arrive. I earned a fear card, which won't count as a fear card found, of course. What is it? It's pickpocket. And an angelic sound effect. There is no one about to help you.
Okay.
What? Why do I need help?
That sounds bleak.
It's like, there is no one to help you. Why is that important? The next best thing to do is to place it back in its grave and cover it. Contact the police. The reincarnation is resurrected. I've subdued it and put it back in its grave. We'll get an officer over there right away. And Flo? Oh, how wonderful to see you, dear. You're always busy, and why are you so untidy? I just got into a fight with the thing that was rising from the grave. Never mind that. Come in. I was just putting on the kettle. Making you tea and offering me cream cakes. Thank you, I'm exhausted. Do I get back some stamina? You do too much. Your job, all this time with me. You're not the common scorpion, you know. Yes, I am. Too tired to argue, you decide to spend the night there rather than face the long journey home. There's my 6 non-existent stamina points that won't matter the next time I get into a fight.
Her line there, you're not the common scorpion, you know. That's stolen directly from a Spider-Man movie. Said to Peter Parker by Aunt May.
Yeah, because somebody totally told him that he wasn't a scorpion.
Well, no, because she's like, you're not Spider-Man.
The next morning, a bright and sunny Saturday greets you. What the fuck do you know? No work today. No work if I still have a job. And if I don't have a job, there's work. Off again already? I still have some more cream cakes. Sorry, I have to go. It was lovely to see you. All right, dear, take care.
No achievement for going to Aunt Flo's place?
Apparently not.
This is the exhibition of home appliances of the future.
At the World's Court Exhibition Center. Go watch the presidential cavalcade on 7th Avenue. Go to watch a friendly football game. Why can I not spend my day tracking down these clues?
It's true.
I can't associate with these at all. At all!
Doesn't make any sense. Timothy Grant could be dreaming about things.
Timothy Grant could be dreaming about the reincarnation.
That would suck. Oh my fucking god.
This is so bullshit.
Oh my god.
Can I like...
Sole.
Oh, it took away my stamina again. Every time I want to check something, it sets me back to the last... plus six. It sets me back to the last plus six. Of course. Fine. 7th Avenue. What is the president doing here? Spirits are high, there's flag waving and bands are playing. What?
Oh, there's a clue you don't have for this.
I don't need you to tell me that. Timothy Grant! That's not the correct clue. It's not raining. They're like free cards or something. This is so bullshit. Find a place in the crowd that offers a decent view. That sounds like a good idea. I'm probably gonna have to save the president from JFK or something. What?
JFK was the president.
I'm so sorry, America. You know what I meant.
Yeah.
From being shot. I'm gonna have to, like, that is clearly a reference to JFK.
Oh, yeah. Everything.
They're in the skybox.
Yes.
They're in the skybox. Did they run too fast over a piece of paper?
fucking JFK.
You fight your way through the crowd until you reach a spot where you can just about see the cars arrive up the avenue over the heads of the crowd in front of you. 20 minutes later, the cavalcade arrives and cheers go up from the crowd. As the president's car approaches, a super... I can't even remember the word I was looking for.
Oh, hey, he's the same guy in the decoy assassin card I got.
You catch sight of a man in front of you struggle with something. His hand comes free. Oh no, he's got a gun! Well, he's the decoy assassin, there you go. Shout the word assassin.
Yeah, just shout the word assassin. I might call up the, from the other one, because he's the decoy, so you don't want to get
one. Well, yeah, but I'm not supposed to know that.
Well...
Assassin! Some people in the crowd turn to look at you, and an older lady nearby screams. The man ignores the commotion, however, and as the president's car draws past, he aims the gun and shoots. Thanks, asshat.
I think we would've got a shot either way.
Sweet dreams, Mr. President. No! The president falls. Assist the president. Swarms of police surround the car, and in the distance you hear an ambulance siren. Is there a pulse? The president's bodyguard looks up sadly and shakes his head. Blast, I can't get next to the body in my street clothes. Please, ma'am, explain what happened. That man in the crowd, he shot the president. I knocked him unconscious, but what? It never said I did that.
Yeah, you just screamed like a... See? Wait. Maybe it, like, assumes that you knocked him unconscious afterwards.
It should have said that.
Yes, it should have.
The police take the assassin for... I didn't have... Did I put him in my pocket?
Yes, you pocketed the assassin. It's a pocket It's a pocket fisherman. It's a pocket assassin, man.
Something strange is going on. You say this guy fired at the president as he fell? Yes, I saw him. He was right there. Then why was the killing bullet from a high-powered rifle, not the Magnum your man? This was totally a reference to JFK.
Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck yeah.
I don't know. You are as mystified as they are and agree to go downtown to answer their questions, but one thing is clear. Your assassin's bullet did not kill the president. Was he really a decoy? So that's just in there as a reference. It accomplishes nothing! The prospect of the fear meeting is weighing so heavily on my mind that I decided to go to fucking Disneyland and visit my Aunt Flo.
I do all of these things while and I'm visit to
and
fear.
Go see the fucking president and watch him get killed, which apparently has no influence on local politics.
This has no impact on life whatsoever. The president is dead.
Perhaps I should just relax for the evening. It might be the only chance I get. No, you've gone to fucking Disneyland. You've visited your float. What the fuck?
This game is shutting you down.
A repeating message on my crime watch. I spring out of bed. Today? Do any of your clues suggest where the meeting might be? You may have to guess. Parker Airport, stay in town, visit the waterfront. Clues, help me. I have no fucking clues. Something is raining? That might be the waterfront.
What was the one about 12th and 2nd Street or something?
12th and 2nd, yeah, but that didn't come up as one of my clues. Hang on a minute. Let me check the map. Can I zoom into this enough that it's gonna tell me where the fucking streets are? Of course not. Of course not.
That would be far too convenient, I think.
Of course. Wisneyland.
Theater.
Wisneyland Theater. Breakfast table at the office. There's a breakfast table at the office.
That's Florence's place.
Aunt Florence's house. A factory. No, it doesn't tell me anything. Let's go to the waterfront. Do you have the correct day? Do you know what time the meeting could take place? Perhaps there's something I can solve here.
Nothing here.
Of course not.
It's definitely not the cat. We already know what that goes to.
Why can't I investigate my clues? There's no point to having these clues if I don't come across them, because I can't do anything with them. I can't use them to choose. I'll wait around and see if anything happens. Taxi! Should you go to the base? What base? Oh, that base. Sputters and fizzles. We interrupt your regularly scheduled programming for an important announcement. Citizens of the world. Message is being broadcast on all frequencies simultaneously in all areas of all areas of the globe. The message's opening fills you with dread. My name is Vladimir Otoski. I am known as the Titanium Cyborg. The leader of Fear himself, yes I know. What?
Negative 9 to the hero points. Why?
Apparently he has mental powers that he can actually use. My organization is known to you as the Federation of Euro-American Rebels, so that's what FEAR stands for.
That's dumb. Thank you! Yes, we did not know. We could not tell.
They're the Predators. Dude, they're the Predators.
Euro-American Rebels?
Think it through.
The Predators? From what?
From War and Peace. From War is Peace.
Oh, Predator Army. Okay, yeah.
My message is this. We have taken control of the Starfire satellite, which orbits the Earth.
Whoops.
The Starfire satellite? We demand your unconditional surrender and the submission of all citizens to our leadership.
Another negative 9. Wow, that's just kicking in the teeth.
Utoski goes on to explain the extent of their power. They plan to obliterate one by one the major cities of the Earth. As proof, Titan City will be the first to be destroyed, in exactly 30 seconds, in fact. Your heart sinks. You have failed to stop the fateful meeting of FEAR. The whole world must now pay the penalty. Quips, 4, villains, 3, crime watch, newspapers, FEAR cards. It says I still only got one FEAR card.
Even though. That's depressing.
Extras, cards.
This game sucks.
Yes, there's my one FEAR card. How many are there? There's 73.
I'm gonna go check.
There are 73 fucking FEAR cards.
Up
shit. Shit fuck. Up shit. What? I'm gonna check out my extras. Achievements. I have 4, 5, 6, 7 achievements. Oh, this is so dumb. So, I may or may not play this again ever. If I do, I will likely record it. Even though... What? Even though this totally does not deserve it. Because that way, I should be able to enjoy it more by complaining. Constantly. I do like achievements, even if I can't get the cards. Although I really wanted to get the cards. Restart the adventure. What? I might. For now, though, I'm just gonna end it.